Wollen Sie singen mit uns ein bisschen? We have to sing for our supper, no? So could you repeat the end of every sentence? Could you repeat the end of every sentence? Very good. We'll try another one. And then you have to say hey ho before you say what I've just said.
Hey ho before you say what I've just said.
Whew, this is going to go so well.
Hey ho, Cromwell.
Oliver Cromwell lay buried and dead.
Hey ho, buried and dead.
There grew an old apple tree over his head.
Hey ho, over his head.
You got it. Okay.
Hey ho, got it.
All right.
Hey ho, all right.
Oliver Cromwell lay buried and dead.
Hey ho, buried and dead.
There grew an old apple tree over his head.
Hey ho, over his head.
The apples were ripe and ready to fall.
Hey ho, ready to fall.
There came an old lady to gather them all.
Hey ho, gather them all.
Oliver rose and gave her a drop.
Hey ho, gave her a drop.
Which made the old lady go hippity hop.
Hey ho, hippity hop.
The saddle and bridle they lie on the shelf.
Hey ho, lie on the shelf.
If you want any more, you can sing it yourself.
Hey ho, sing it yourself.
Thank you. So, we are going a little outside town now to a pub which the Romani people go to.
Finally!
And this is a song about the king of the gypsies. His name was Johnny Farr. And he liked to go up to the manor house, knock on the door, and seduce the lady of the manor and take her out to the wilds of the countryside to show her a good time. Here we go. Johnny Farr! It was three old gypsies came to my home. Oh, they came brave and boldly old. The one sang high and the other sang low. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
What?
What? Johnny Farr likes that, thank you. And the other sang a raggle taggle gypsy all. That night that my lord came in, inquiring for his lady, oh, servant girl, she says to him, she's away with a raggle taggle gypsy, oh. It was upstairs, downstairs, my lady went, oh, she pulled on. Came a cry from around the door. She's away with the ragtag gypsy. White steed, my old horse is not speedy, oh, and I will ride for to find my bride. She's away with the rattle tackle gypsy. Oh, he rode east, he rode west, he rode north and south also, and then a wide open plain. But it was there that he spied his lady, oh.
In the arms of a raggle-taggle gypsy.
Sitting comfortably, then I'll begin. Of course, beer is a wonderful invention. There's a pirate behind me. But it doesn't really do much to inspire the soul. And there is, in fact, only one liquid that can do that, and that is water. No? Yes. Well, I'm not talking about tap water or bath water. I'm talking about the water that God has given us that falls gracefully from the clouds to the earth. And the best water in the world falls on the British Isles.
A lot of it.
A lot of it, yeah. A lot of it. The best water in the British Isles, of course, doesn't fall in England. It falls in Scotland and in Ireland. And that water in those great swirling clouds dances down, softly blown by the winds, over the moorlands, settles on the heather, drips down into the peat, and it seeps through the peat into the little burns that flow down the side of the glen, skipping over the little rocks until they get to
The distillery!
Of course! Yeah, you don't want to go straight to the sea when you can go to the distillery. And once they're in the distillery, those little Scottish men in their skirts, they give it a little twist, and it comes out as
whiskey!
And that's a drink that you all know can truly raise your spirits. Imagine! Here it is, amber nectar, single malt, 25 years old, oak casks. But they make better whiskey, funnily enough, in Ireland. On the very west coast of Ireland, and they've been distilling whiskey there illegally for centuries. And in the 17th century, the same time as Henry Purcell, and actually at the same time as George Friedrich Händel, some sort of fat German who went to live in England. He liked beer and food, obviously. And at the same time as those two great composers, there was born in Ireland to a blacksmith, a son. And this son grew up like his father to be a blacksmith. And then at the age of 16, he got smallpox and went blind, which meant he was no use as a blacksmith. So a very wealthy friend who could see that he could tell a story and could play a few notes on the harp, she gave him a harp and a servant and a donkey, and she pushed him out onto the green lanes of Ireland and told him to tell stories and play his harp, and he did. And he was so fantastic that people would wait to see him. He was a hero. Recite stories of the great Irish kings and the gods and the fairies and the pixies and the fantastic landscape and the lovers and the whiskey. And he drank whiskey every day of his life until one day he woke up. He was blind, he'd been drinking a bit, and he didn't feel very well. Am I on the staircase? And he looked out, he thought, I've got to find a doctor. Is there a doctor? There must be a doctor here somewhere. Is there a doctor you want to do? And he went to this doctor who was... And he said, I don't feel very well, doctor. And she said to him, Turlough, well, that was his name, you must give up drinking whiskey. Two weeks. He didn't feel any better. I'll go to another doctor. That's a better idea. You'll do. Doctor. All right, yes, all right. I don't feel very well. What should I do? And this doctor said, Turlough, you should take up drinking whiskey. Hoi, 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 hoi. And he did. And he drank for the rest of his life. Until that day that comes to us all. And he woke up. And he knew. And he called for his harp. Called for his servant to bring him a tot of whiskey. He played a tune on his harp. He drank the whiskey. Closed his eyes, and he left the room with the fairies. And this next tune by Turlough or Carolan, in praise of whiskey, is called Carolan's Cup. Thank you.
of man. Whiskey from an old tin can. I like whiskey hot and strong. And I'll drink whiskey all day long.
Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below. Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below. Whiskey, oh, Johnny.
Some drink wine and some drink beer. Some drink water.
That's a square.
Me, I like to tot a rum. These boys like it up the way.
Hey, whiskey, old Johnny, old rider up and down below. Whiskey, old Johnny, old rider up and down below. Whiskey, old Johnny.
Whiskey killed my dear old dad. Oh. And whiskey drove my mother mad. Oh. Whiskey killed my dear old wife.
Oh. Well, that was just to save my life.
Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below. Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below. Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below.
At least that's what I thought last night.
Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below. Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below. Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below.
What the loft is yonder's going
to be?
Why we sing this song? A glass of grog for every man,
hey!
And a bottle full for the shanty man.
Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below. Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below. Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below.
Apple off this yard must go.
Rise up from down below.
Leave her, Johnny, leave her.
Why not?
Leave her, Johnny, leave her.
Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her.
Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her.
For the voyage is done and the winds don't blow.
For the voyage is done and the winds don't blow.
And it's time for us to leave her.
No.
And it's time
song.
And